Our path to Aurora is barred by the Thousand Suns Silver Tower. We do not have any ordnance or temerium that can destroy it. Our best available tactic requires an ancient battle barge in the Mechanicus compound that is undergoing restoration.
If I might be so bold as to interject, Lord Titus, that battle barge dates back to the Great Crusade. It is a sacred relic, filled with ancient splendor, brimming with power undimmed.
Noted, Artisan Balthazar. I am authorizing Talassa to commandeer the battle barge for the duration of this conflict. It will then be returned to your care.
Very well. But you will need my assistance in placating such an ancient machine spirit.
Assist the Adeptus Mechanicus in launch preparations and await our targeting guidance, Talassa. We should be on the ground shortly. Make sure that battle barge is ready.
Carefully, brother. Proceed to Mars. Picking up extra rounds. Clear a blast radius! Changing magazine.
you.
Gathering supplies. Be ready. Obstruction clear.
Have a visual on the battle box.
Ammunition cache here. Swapping magazine.
Proceed, brothers.
Our brethren barricaded this entrance to stall any attackers. Commune with the crane and engage it to remove the obstructions.
Proceeding to crane.
Engaged.
Heretic troops advancing. Wipe them out, brothers.
dead for a betrayal. Activating all specs advanced. Reloading. Resupply. Picking up extra rounds. No telling what surprises await. Paths are clear and codex compliant. Ammunition cache here. magazine in. Justice for turning against your brothers, traitor. Ammunition cache here. Swapping magazine. Stay close and sharp.
Require that it reach the enemy vessel and destroy it.
I had thought you Astartes would not.
The engine should provide sufficient lift, but the vessel's fusion batteries are fully depleted. There's no charge to start the ship's reactor.
There must be replacement cells we can source.
There is a fusion battery that we could use to awaken the reactor. The tool will require charging from our power plant. Those areas of the facility are compromised.
Our tactics are sound, and our resolve is untroubled. Codex of
the fusion battery unit is in our possession.
Due to the volatile nature of the fusion battery, safety protocols prevent it from moving without an attendant. Lead it along the tracks to the junction station.
Justice for turning against your brother's traitor. Changing magazine. Our progress is stymied by mismatched rails.
There are several consoles for managing the tracks nearby. You must perform the appropriate rites of alignment to achieve the desired geometry.
Assuming they possess the ability to extrapolate accordingly.
Surely the ultramarine screen that includes your reasoning and spatial awareness.
Considering this planet theirs, I have my doubts.
Deliver the wrath of the Imperium unto these blasphemers. extra rounds. Releasing crack grenade. Stays with the servo capital. Fresh magazine triumph over vile treachery. One stays with the servo carriage. With the servo carriage. They sent dust to a warrior's world. Rearming.
The Omnisire has blessed you with an abundance of power. Perhaps in the Machine God's infinite wisdom, they permit the transgression you're about to commit.
Do not speak beyond your ken, Engine Seer. It does not take a locus to see this is an act of desperation.
One of us must maintain a secure perimeter.
Your miserable life ends in disgrace. death for a betrayal.
Such a sacred machine. Let us hope her martyrdom is worth it.